call back Toby.
Thank God you're here, Jack. I don't know what... I
wouldn't be anywhere else. I'm David's godfather, Toby.
He's got a call back. It's my little boy. Oh, God, it's him.
Get to the location I'm sending you, Toby. Be quick, and don't attract attention.
Just let me speak to my boy. Please, you don't need...
Don't screw this up. I have a box about the right size for David's body.
Toby, don't worry. We'll get your son back.
God.
Mr. Welsh, you made it. I'm impressed.
Listen to me, you bastard! Stop playing around and tell me what you want me to do!
I want you to do what I say. You're going to drive toward where we'll make the exchange. Stay off the main roads. If you can't keep out of sight, there'll be no meeting. Now... drive.
We'll be there.
Careful, Jack.
I'm trying. One more time.
Just give me a reason, Jack.
Please, just let me speak to David.
I'm holding all the cards, Toby. If you want to see your boy take another breath, you'll go exactly where I say and do exactly what I say.
We better do it, Toby.
Just get my son back.
Uh-oh, we'll make it.
Careful, Jack.
Oh, God! Jack!
Are you drawing attention to yourself, Jack? Want Toby's boy to die, dude?
No one's gonna die! We're cool!
I will do it, Toby. The clock is ticking, Jack. I'm a busy man. And if Toby doesn't want to pick his boy up in several black bags, you better make it here in my time. I'll do it, Toby. Remember that.
Do it! You don't know as much about me as you think, Cyrus.
I know everything I need to. Don't make me punish David for your mistakes, Jack.
Please! Please, God! Come on!
We'll make it.
Tick-tock, gentlemen. Believe me, you don't want to hear the sound that comes next. This is it, gentlemen. I'll be in the lobby at the next location. Once you give me the money, I'll bring the boy out. You have 3 minutes. Be there.
Is he gone? All right, where's the money? In this bag?
I don't have the money, Jack!
I don't believe this! Okay. He's headed to the lobby, not keeping tabs on us. We got 3 minutes to bring enough cops to storm the building and get your kid back.
How do we get the cops to follow us?
Hit and run. Damn it! Okay, here we go.
Is this gonna work? Oh, there's one more cop. All right, I see some more.
We got another one.
Careful! How much time do we have left?
We've got the cops, Toby. We've got time to lead them there. Stay in the car, Toby. I'm gonna lead them into the lobby.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
I don't get it. Why would Jericho want 3 tankers full of ammonia?
Platinum's a catalyst. If you passed ammonia over it, and you knew what you were doing, you could make hydrogen cyanide.
With Krug dead, we've only got 2 leads. But if we can't trace the signal that detonated that car bomb, looks like all we've got for fallback is our old friend Ordell Williams.
Look, I'm just trying to stop Jericho, and that's all that matters.
It was an accident, okay? I didn't even know she...
What's going on, Jones?
But we just... You weren't here when we got the call? The cell phone signal that triggered the car bomb was traced to within a mile of here. We got a lead, Tanner.
Oh, come on. A guy like Jericho? He doesn't need to push the button himself.
You know Jericho likes to get his hands dirty. He killed Krug himself, and he'll show.
That's him. You were right.
Well, I don't know, Tanner. It could be anyone.
I'm in one hell of a dark mood today.
Music to...
Oh, he felt that.
I hope he did.
Do you actually enjoy trashing cars?
Why do you think I joined the force? How'd you like me now?
Hey, keep cool, man. This ain't personal.
It isn't?
Woo! Nick.
What have you done with my wife?
Are you blind? I'm right here.
He's got no way out. Call it in, I'm gonna take him down.
All right, watch yourself. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! You sure that's him?
Positive. Hands on the roof!
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yo, Tanner, ease up, man. That's not Jericho.
I can see the headlines now. John Tanner gets his man. City praises hero detective.
Hey, Tanner, man, I said ease up.
You know, I wish you'd pull a gun on me. A reason to shoot you would make my day.
Tanner, what the hell's gotten into you?
You just don't get it, do you? Come on, just shoot me.
Whoa, Tanner! Tanner!
See you around, Tanner.
Pull around!
Damn, man. What'd I do this time?
John. Hey, John. Hey, you. Get the hell out of here.
Oh, no. This is bad in many, many ways.
What?
One, that driver wants us dead. Two, that driver's Jericho.
What?
I don't know what to say, Jones. Jericho can do it, too. I don't know who he's gonna control or where he really is.
Then get us the hell out of here. All this is doing is ramping up my medical bill.
He's coming at us.
Then watch out.
No.
Watch where you're driving, pal!
Not him. You! I don't want to be your mom, but...
So don't be.
Hang on. We gonna beat Jericho how?
Not this way.
How'd you know it's him?
I can see him. Any driver of any car. He can do it too.
That's not possible.
Yeah, well, add it to the list.
Oh, we're taking a beat.
I noticed.
know what you just did there, right?
Shut.
Look, John, if Jericho's driving, just stop and reverse into the asshole.
When we stop that vehicle, Jericho's gone. And all we've got is some dazed stranger in a smashed car.
Son of a...
Yes.
Coming at us! Then watch out!
Nice. Now just settle down.
How'd you know it's him?
I can see him. Any driver of any car. He can do it too.
That's not possible.
Yeah, well, add it to the list.
Shots on us.
We're okay.
If Jericho's driving, just stop and reverse into the asshole.
When we stop that vehicle, Jericho's gone. And all we've got is some dazed stranger in a smashed car.
Son of a...
Yes.
Oh, we're taking a beat.
I noticed. I know, I'm trying.
Get him somewhere narrow. Push him into a wall.
Look, if he wants us dead, he doesn't care if civilians die along the way. I do. While we work out what to do, we need to create some distance.
Jericho been able to do that?
You tell me, but it makes sense.
No, nothing about this makes sense, John. Keep him off of us, Tanner. We get murdered.
We're still going.
Barely.
Stop.
Is he still here?
I don't know. It's quiet all of a sudden.
Damn, man, if Jericho can do your thing too, where does that leave us?
It means we've lost an edge, that's all. Our goal hasn't changed. All we have to do is find the real Jericho and pin him down. Now Jericho can shift too. It's a race. I gotta use Ordell to get to Jericho before Jericho uses someone to get to me.
Your eyes on the city, on the hour, every hour. Coming up, platinum plus ammonia equals cyanide? We talk to the counterterrorism expert who says we should all be worried.
John! John! Nurse!
It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
Come on, John. I know you're in there somewhere.
Higher. I know I can. Hell, I'm really getting ahead for heights. Just look at that. The whole Bay Area.
Charlie, step on it!
Jenna, I really like you, you know? And I was hoping you liked me for more than my car and stuff.
Charlie, you win this race, and I'm yours.
Oh, God. If you're listening, I've never asked for anything before.
Now, Charlie, keep your eyes on the prize.
If I do that, we'll probably crash.
Charlie. Almost popped out there.
I do not need that kind of distraction right now.
Charlie. Charlie!
Sorry, Smoochie Woogie Boozy. Yeah, I'll shut up.
You're not winning.
We got a way to go yet.
Wow. Getting a girl arrested is not the best way to her heart. Whoa, you lost one. Remember, no prize for second place. One down. I am so impressed. Really? In this race. You know, if you're gonna take a girl out, you'll need to dress up a little.
Yeah, of course. You like Cordon Bleu?
Gordon who? on, make your move.
I don't know. I better keep at least one hand on the wheel.
I meant the race, Romeo.
First place and no handcuffs.
Oh, Charlie.
Give me 5 seconds to savor the win and then kiss me like you've never kissed anyone before.
Damn it, Ron. I know there's crates of fake meds right there on the damn street.
They got permits, right? And we've got a procedure to follow. We'd need a warrant, and by the time we got one, the stuff will already be on the streets.
Damn procedure! We're police. We should just drive down there and roll over that stuff.
In another life, my friend.
Actually, you know what? This is that other life.
I wish.
I mean it. We're gonna take this car and destroy thousands of dollars worth of counterfeit meds.
You serious? Careful, man! Decades of high-speed chases, and that's the first time you ever pulled one of those.
There's one.
I don't think I've seen you enjoy police work this much for 10 years. I think that's most of them.
Most of them ain't good enough.
This don't look good!
Sorry about that.
Hey, that's the dealers.
Steady, Ron.
Are we gonna finish this?
Yeah, what the hell? We've gone this far. I'm gonna show these guys how real police work gets done. Every citizen is just a vigilante waiting to happen.
hey, don't be in such a hurry. Just chill.
This is me chilling.
Serves me right for asking. I ain't paying for that!
Buckle up, it's gonna get rocky.
Now you are tempting fate.
Should you be drinking like that? Still got it, no matter who I am.
Okay, you crazed son of a bitch. We're on the interstate just... Okay, you crazed son of a bitch. We're on the interstate just where you said to be.
We've done everything you asked. Now tell us where this damn truck bomb is.
You undercover cops think you're so goddamn smart. We'll take a look up ahead. Two trucks. Good luck.
Two? Son of a... Two truck bombs? Two! That goddamn maniac's a god!
Anything fast and low. Hell, anything low will do. Nice and low. This should do nicely.
Okay, here goes.
Need something that can catch up to a truck, then drive under its trailer. Gonna take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this thing.
Man, 2 years as undercover cops and we never pulled off anything like that.
Isn't false hope a bitch? I've got 10 more just like them cruising the city. Enjoy.
Oh man, we're screwed.
No, we're not. I know a guy who knows a guy, so hang tight. Gonna have to get up high and shift real quick to catch all these bombs before they detonate. This should slide under one of those rigs, no problem.
I'm gonna stop all those bombs from detonating. I'm gonna have to shift up high and move fast.
My car.
Look, that's okay. It's not mine either. Hey, could you...
So, do you think you can do it? $20 says you can't shake this little ice queen up in this thing.
Oh, you've got yourself a bet.
Wait.
This is gonna fit under one of those big rigs. I'm gonna take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this thing. You need to step it up, John. Come on!
damn it! Ah, hell. Let's hope that maniac doesn't have any more bad days planned for this city.
You never handle any of the arachnids while I'm not there. What were you thinking?
I didn't know it could jump so far.
I feel cold. Real cold. And hot. And wow, you gotta see these colors.
The Congolese Dream Widow? A single bite means psychedelic brain warp, then coma. Only a shot of adrenaline can save you now.
Blurry.
Listen to me, Sam. I'm gonna get you to a hospital, but you've got to try and stay awake.
Can we just stop driving round and round and round and round and round? So warm and fuzzy, curling up on a big old fuzzy bear's tummy. Fuzzy wuzzy.
No, stay awake. It's a hungry grizzly. It's gonna eat you.
I think you got a very funny haircut.
Whoa, feeling awful.
Spider, for Christ's sakes. Small as a bean, but with a mean streak a mile wide.
Keep talking, pal. Keep talking.
Just leapt at me. Right at my face.
Stay with me, Sam. Stay away from the light.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'll stay away.
Wait, hold on. Or is it walk towards the light? Tell you what, just stay where you are and enjoy the light. Don't move towards it. Don't move away from it.
Joni, with your big balloon head, will you marry me?
With chunks of vomit down your front? You might want to save that question for later.
Are we at the park yet?
No, Sam, it's the hospital we're going to. The hospital!
What's gotten into you, and why is your head a big balloon? Ready, night? You big old talking sunflower, you?
You sleep, you die, Sam! Sam! We
made it, Sam. You're gonna be all right.
Hooray! Can we keep all these squirrels?
So what's with the cyanide gas? You think Jericho's on a terrorist payroll?
Is that his style? I mean, whatever he's up to, he's in it for the money first. None of the punks you brainjacked knew anything?
Doesn't work like that. I can't read a guy's mind. But I can talk to the guy he's next to. I think I got us a way in.
Ordell Williams is driving for Jericho's crew. I'm gonna drop in on him.
Ordell's a thief, but he's not a snitch.
He won't know anything about it. I'm just gonna borrow him for a while.
Deep, deep cover work, huh?
Yeah, that's the idea. He's not close enough to Jericho to blow my cover. I might be able to figure out what they're doing.
The problem's gonna be getting Jericho's people to trust Ordell.
Once he's driving like I do, they're gonna love him.
What do you want, Ordell?
Why are you wasting me on kid stuff, sweetheart? I'm the best damn wheelman in this city.
Pah! We'll see. Can you use a GPS?
If I have to.
Prove yourself. Complete this route and don't hang around. You're up against the clock. Ordell. Call me sweetheart again, and I'll string you up by the balls.
I'll bear that in mind, honey.
Just keep pushing me. You got stones, I'll give you that. Get a move on.
Just watch me. Just warming up.
Time's almost up.
Yeah, I know.
All right, Ordell. Don't get cocky.
Come on, give me another shot.
I don't do second chance. What the hell was that, Ordell?
Screw up. Yet?
No. Embarrass yourself, are you?
Do I look worried?
I'm waiting on a miracle, Ordo.
And don't sweat it. I'm saving the best for last.
Not bad, Ordell. Not great, but not bad.
So when do I see some real action?
Relax. You'll get the call soon enough.
I just bumped up Ordell's cred with Jericho's crew. I think we got us a ball game. Okay. We've got Ordell moving up in the world, and Layla's still in town. Which means that whatever Jericho's got cooking, he still needs his eyes on the city. But now I'm getting eyes on him.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
See you around town. Pull her out!
Coming up, platinum plus ammonia equals cyanide? We talk to the counterterrorism expert who says we should all be worried.
Ordell Williams is driving for Jericho's crew. I'm just gonna...
Tanner, you, Tanner. Forget it. Tanner. Hello?
Something just doesn't make sense.
Oh, yeah? Well... just add it to my list of crap that don't make sense when I'm with you.
Hey, just a minute. Jericho's a grade-A gangster, right?
Point being?
He's not a mass murderer.
Ah, bull. He blew up a daycare just to pick a dollar out of the rubble.
No, that's not what I'm saying. Revenge costs money. It doesn't bring it in.
Ah, why are you overthinking this?
It just doesn't add up.
So explain it to me, then.
Look, I can't! Now,
come on, I'm all ears.
Look, it's not
what?
That...
what? I'm sorry, I'm still not hearing your genius explanation,
hey,
John.
Don't be an asshole.
Oh, I'm the asshole. That's real
oh,
nice.
God damn it, Joe. What? Look, if it was just
if
that...
if it was just that what?
It was just that... if it was just that simple.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to hear
yeah,
this.
Yeah, if it was just that simple...
you're blowing out air, John. You're blowing hot air like a big old...
like that. Jones? What the hell? Oh, man. Jones, the city, all frozen. Oh, man, I lost it. I've totally lost it. That ambulance. It's the only thing that's moving. Feels so heavy. So damn tired. I've got to find some way out of this nightmare. Gotta focus. Just stick to the back of this ambulance and see where it takes me.
Whoa! This is totally out of whack. Damn it! Weaving through moving traffic is difficult enough. Smart. I'm losing him. Too many cars. Whoa! Following this ambulance, these trails, it's like a rush of blood. Starting to drag. Phew! This is more like it! Okay, you can do this. Just stick with them, John. You're not shaking me. Oh, God! What was that? What's happening to me?
Damn it, Ricky. This guy's losing a lot of blood. Call for a police escort.
I know that voice. Been here before. Okay, you want to go again, huh? Whoa! Okay, this changes the game.
Right, asshole. Let's see you get away from me now.
Oh yeah, I'm back on my game.
outside those trails. Real cold. Losing it. I can't be this. There's got to be some explanation for all this.
You blowing hot air like a big old asshole. It's called the brain fart. What the hell are you doing?
Just some more strange crap for you to put on that list of yours, Jones.
All right. You lost me there, man.
In the time between my snapping my fingers and you hearing it, I was somewhere else. I was on some goddamn death race. In some nightmare remix of San Francisco.
Yeah. Okay, John.
I'm serious.
Damn, John, you're either screwing with me or scaring me. I don't know which.
I'm serious.
Hey, listen, man. Everything's gonna be okay. We'll pull you through this, whatever it is.
Yeah, thanks for the support.
No, I mean it. You're gonna pull through. I know you can hear me, and everything's gonna be okay. What?
Let's get moving.
Hey, Tanner, talk to me.
I've got nothing to say.
Oh, bull. Whatever happened back there, it freaked you out. And it freaked you out with that freaky hoodoo you got going on, then I'm pretty freaked out too, man.
What if I am losing it, Jones? What if this is all in my head?
Oh, please, that's all you're worried about? Look, the difference between you sane and you crazy is that you drive slightly faster. Now, come on. We got a man to catch.
Right. Let's go.